Me, baby.
You have to fight Lorelei Pugin. We don't know who we fight. No. Next week is Lil Ruby's Lake Fu Trickster's team versus Mockery's team. And the winner of that matchup has to face us in the finals. We don't know who we're facing in the finals yet.
Oh, my man's is hovering LTV or TLV.
I know they just got buffed, but like on this map?
No.
So he has a question mark?
She been Vala.
I know it's a chance.
They're not gonna pick Rhaegar. Or Lucio.
Ooh, God. Oh, I'm dying. I'm actually expiring right now.
Irenaeus glory to the scourge.
The Ming Grey Daddy. Ooh.
We had a great TLV game earlier today. There it is. I wanted to see this.
Turk gets Deathwing. Predicting Pentanoms take that in it too. What if Totsky gets Kael'thas? Trick could run Stitches again.
I think that to be a 2-0.
Oh. Interesting.
What about Coffee on Greymane? Mockery's Tracer?
I'm watching this Baja thing. I didn't see
Lake
it earlier.
Fu's Deckard Cain?
We will forge a we win and burn. Destiny. Like, 100%.
I really wish he would go Taunt.
I miss last season's predictions.
So much better, but he won't.
What do you mean? Twin Blades is Wind Blades.
Twin Blades is literally garbage unless you're in like the Silver League.
The nickname
apparently,
is Wind Blades for a reason.
Baja's predictions was that he couldn't make a prediction.
True variant players go see Smash.
I usually see Smash.
I legitimately have a 65% win rate with C Smash and Masters.
Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, bum.
Personally, I think he's only good if you have Anduin on your team. To
I think
up
he just sucks overall. Yeah.
Which shall be up to you?
You.
I always protect my teammates.
You where you
even
stand.
You.
All right, Kai, give me the nanos and I'll carry.
What?
Hell no! Give me the nanos!
Nano Ming! That's how it works!
Nano the Ming!
Nano Ming!
Two girls, one five, nano.
No! Oh.
Oh my.
One. Now try.
Pretty sure Corky's the guy, but hey.
Should nano Arthas because it does nothing.
It gives you mana.
AoE scarier.
Understood.
You could death coil more.
Yeah, I'll survive longer.
Ooh, come on. Ooh, one more.
Well done, for peasant.
Oh, sorry, Kai.
It's okay. So I probably just sleep follow up every Arthas root, by the way.
Ooh, this Calvin fella. Oh, just give me one reset. Oh my god.
Hit the Muradin.
Yeah, I'm on him.
I'm healing?
I'm out of mana. I'm bad now.
I can feel my strength returning.
I'm in the Anna zone right now. Sorry, chat. Anna actually takes a level of focus I don't normally have, so please. Yeah, we're playing with new pals. We're playing with Porky, who we play with actually a bunch. We're playing with Salvaje, who we've played with a little bit, and Dragonlord, who I've never played with before today. We met him in a game, and he seemed chill, so now we're pals.
That was much appreciated.
Fucking Murden.
Do the characters make it?
Okay.
Heading out.
I shall learn shortly. Ready to expert train.
I'll just stand still.
Medivh's coming up to get sight on camp.
Ready to jump into the fray.
Arthas, we can get this if you wanna.
I'm coming down.
Nah, we just race.
Yeah, let's just race.
There is no escape for you but death, Angel.
Heading out.
Oh, poor Key.
I'm dying to Morales.
What?
Yeah, I haven't heard that sentence.
Ever, actually.
Well, Medivh was there, but I knew people would look if I said that.
It definitely did get my attention, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, you could have just said free medic and I would have camped. Like, if you call a target, I'll follow up.
Good tap.
TCL is over. It is for today. Next week, though, the semifinals. Big Ding Energy versus Lil Rubies. I will not be participating next week. Our team is going straight to the finals, baby. Undefeated in series, but not undefeated in games anymore. We did lose one game today. While we won our series, we did drop a game. So it's our first game loss. Feels bad, man. I had some okay sleeps.
There we go.
Actually, well, I feel like my...
424, thank you for the follow. I appreciate you.
My Anna brain... increase by like 500 after playing that game today with Russ, where he was on a Nubarak and he was just like, follow up every one of my impales with a sleep. And I was like, okay, I will do that. Like, I just feel like my brain just grew. Like it gained like folds and wrinkles in that moment. Like, normally, like, smooth brain, and now it's like I gained.
Pretty really cool for that.
I'm gonna get mana though. I'm pretty oom.
Yikes.
Like, I feel like my Anna's pretty okay. I practiced a lot and I had some pretty good teachers, but like that game today, just like I've exploded to a new horizon. I think it's funny. It's mean, but it's funny. Arvis!
I need tap.
Your aid is well timed here.
Oh my gosh. I cannot right now judge where my teammates are walking, but fortunately nobody's in immediate danger, so I can just...
God, these protects.
Choose a talent.
Healed.
watch he doesn't try to do something stupid.
You don't have 10
gems. He's just looking.
Dead.
No, don't kill him.
Damn.
He's on me, I can't help you!
Just sleep him and heal me.
I did sleep him!
Turn around. Never mind.
Just hit the immortal.
I slept him?
Immortal.
I slept him and then I debilitating darted him and I was still just like running for my life. It's okay, Selvaje killed everybody.
I'm gonna take top.
I am restless. I'm gonna tap Reno.
Yes, a minor victory. There's an okay sleep right there.
What is this medic doing?
Being weird, man. I don't know.
Lift her away.
Yeah, I thought. I didn't think she was going that far. Uh oh.
Part of the cards.
Okay, I killed the medic.
Oh, I got his jumping jump.
Beautiful.
Get me out of the shit. I.
No, oh, I can't reach.
Man, I always get wave a little bit off.
You're doing great.
Yeah, it took me a bit of trial to figure out how to use it.
It's like, it feels like it's in front of them. It really does. And then I end up hitting them a little bit to the side instead of backwards.
That swap was Uh-oh. Good. Was I'm dead. Swap. That was a good swap, yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so in.
Yeah, same.
Oh!
I don't know how I'm alive, but thank you.
Oh my god. The peels, that's how you're alive.
I don't know how I'm alive, but thanks. I just kept shooting Qs though. I'm like, I'm gonna die, but I'll keep healing everybody, and then it never happened, so thank you for that.
I need mana.
I made quick work of them. Hey, turn around and go down, he's right here.
Excellent. Yeah, I see him.
Survive. How your team persevered and won the thing. We did, Alex. We did. The first game was real nutty. It was just real off for us, but we pulled it back together again. We fixed it up.
I'm a piggy or sheepy.
You. I'm healing as fast as I can. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is nutty. Nutty is the word of the day. I can dance. I can't. No sad cat. It was happy cat. Although it was Sad Cat fighting our
They're up
friends.
Pretty quick.
We had trouble with like the
They're not.
I guess like where we Davis. Were taking the fights, I'm like about. In those tight corridors where Mockery was able to get a lot of value. We also had a lot of trouble with getting swapped. Yay, mainly Selenity and I getting swapped out. Y'all got by Bloodlust. I really the swaps were really, really good. That we just
Can I please not try hard the rest of the night?
No!
MVP.
The walls were really good. They just they had really good plays in really good locations for them, and we never were able to take fights that were good for us. But it's okay. We pulled it back together again.
I always die at the end. Never fail.
I vote for Selvaje. She was doing great. Those were some nutty swaps. Seriously. Jazzy swaps were so good. Like that one bottom lane where I was fucking out. I walked out and then she swapped me in. Oh my god, I was screaming. I was screaming.
That's it for me.
Good night.
That is also it for me. I have to go to sleep for work.
Good night, dudes.
Adios.